In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to plot a single variable over time, including a data table that you create, a trend line, a line of best fit, and the R value, all in the Excel app for iPad for completely free. Yes, free. To get started, create a new blank spreadsheet and enter the column title time here and the column title temperature over here and give yourself, let's say, 0 and 5 and 10 and 15, but I don't have enough time, so I'm going to go ahead and fill in the rest here. I'm going to tap fill and drag it down, say, to there. Now I'm going to enter some data for temperature here, let's say 5, 7, I don't know, 10. Enter some random data here just so we have something to play with. Very good. Now I'm going to select the whole thing, both columns, including the column headers, just like so. And then I'm going to tap over here on insert, and I'm going to insert a chart. Now I'll choose the XY scatter chart like so. So far, so good, but you notice I don't have any trend lines. And you will further notice if I choose elements and trend line from this here menu and choose a linear trend line for the temperature, you'll see that that's a premium feature that I can only get with a subscription to Office 365. But if I go over here to the layouts menu and if I choose this layout here, the one in the bottom left, then you will see I have a trend line, the R value, and the formula for that line. Check it out, it's right there. It's so exciting. If I don't want the R value, I can also choose a different layout. I can choose this one here, and then I just have the trend line. There you have it. Now you can graph a single variable over time with a trend line and the R value, all in the free Excel app for iPad.